Westie Rescue of Orange County and beyond, and we're here today for our St. Patrick's Day Walk-a-thon, and we're raising money for our Forever Foster program and our seniors.
We rescue West Highland White Terriers, and we do mixes when we do have room, and any dog that comes into our care, despite their medical needs, their health issues, temperament, we work with the dog. We get them healthy. We find forever homes for them.
Probably today we're going to have somewhere between 50 and 70 people, and equal amount, maybe more, of dogs, because generally with Westies you can't have just one.
Today we have Thor. Thor is in our Forever Foster program. He has pulmonary fibrosis, also known as Westie lung disease. So he's being treated, and he'll stay in our care.
I gotta get her a bowl that day.
Well, today we did our walk. Some of our seniors, of course, were in their strollers, and we did bobbing for wienies, and we are now all just sitting around enjoying each other's company and having hot dogs.